Okay, this is for my birthday, my little goodies for my birthday. I got a crunchy thing. My mom bought me this cinnamon thing. It's sort of crunchy thing, whatever. It's in the old part of town where we live. Yesterday she bought it for me, so I also have that. It doesn't have any icing on it or anything. It's just plain. It has like some little crunchies on it. That's why they call it cinnamon crunchy, and it's cinnamon, sprinkle cinnamon on it. And it's like a cinnamon roll. But I have icing here, chocolate icing here, and I had bought myself cake mix, and it's birthday cake flavored birthday cake mix from Walmart. It's some kind of icing double fudge or something, I don't know, chocolatey icing, so I can just put the icing on it. So I have that. Then today I seen this. I didn't realize how tiny it was, but it's tiny, tiny. Like, look, it's not that big. They just put like some the icing on it and sprinkles. It's cute with the cherry. That was cute. But it's $2 for that, $2, like whatever, rip off, but whatever. It was just cute. My mom bought me that, and then the Napoleon square, you know, it's sugary, whatever. It's got the custard inside and the pastry, the flaky pastry. And then, it's getting wrapped. For fuck's sake. My brother bought me this. And it's got the whipped cream, the strawberry, and it's cheesecake. Ooh. So that's nice. So I've got these in here, and like I said, that crunchy thing to have too, my mom had bought me. So I, instead of getting like a big cake or something, or like last year I got the ice cream cake thing that was kind of expensive and big, and it was done up a Hello Kitty, blah blah. And I decorated a bit with a bunch of candy things or whatever last year. I still have it. I only ate a couple pieces of it. I think my mom had one piece, and then our Avon lady had a piece. So there's probably like half or almost half or whatever, like a year later. So I don't eat cake often, and even ice cream I don't even eat that less often, you know. So I thought, why? But I got the cake mix because I thought maybe that kind of cake I eat more often, and then it's cheap. If it goes to waste, that's really cheap. And it costs like about $4 or $5 with tax type of thing. But whatever. But I ended up seeing this, and I thought, I'm just gonna get myself something. It's done, because after everything I've been through today, I didn't realize it was so small, though. That's not worth it. If I knew it was, I wouldn't have got it, actually, but oh well. And of course, I didn't know when I got home, my brother bought me this, which was really, really nice of him. And that's yummy when it's cheesecake. That's all you need, is that big. But Napoleon, I haven't had forever, and I loved this, and I had to get it too. I had my mom's treating me, I'm gonna get it. I brought them up here because who knows what I'll be doing tonight. I won't be sleeping. I've been going through too much and everything. I don't know Madeline. I hope she's okay. She better be okay. So that's my little goodie, the cinnamon thing. I can't show you. It just looks like a like this size of a cinnamon roll thing with just crunchies on it and dusted cinnamon, whatever type of thing on it, without the icing crap. It's just little. It's done like tart size. You know, it's the size of a tart. You know, you eat a tart just like that. So they're really yummy because it's from a famous place, and it's in well part of town where I live. So yeah, it's really yummy. And I'll just put the icing, because I gotta use icing for something. And I'll make it more of a goodie, right? And different and everything, and like a cake. So it's kind of neat to have all the different ones. Anywho, that's that.